indisputably, undeniably founded under God, which leads you to certain principles.
Testing the presidential waters, Republican Tim Pawlenty dives right in as he speaks to a crowd in Pella. A former Minnesota governor back in Iowa, today he makes a three-stop visit across the state.
And News Channel 8's Laura Nichols was at that first stop in Pella. Laura?
Kevin and Stacey, Pawlenty is the first politician heading to Iowa to participate in this presidential series. It's organized by the Family Leader, a conservative group driven by Bob Vanderplaats, and aims to bring conservative leaders to the state, all so Iowans can get to know them before the 2012 caucuses begin.
Nice hat, man.
Hello, thank you.
Tim Pawlenty, the former Minnesota governor, known for his outspoken conservative views, is back in Iowa. Testing the 2012 presidential waters, he made his first stop in Pella.
Traditional family is a cornerstone of our society. Our society is built on that cornerstone.
Talking to a crowd of 100 people with his wife Mary by his side, Pawlenty wasn't shy about bringing up his take on marriage.
Marriage should be defined between a man and a woman. I was the co-author of legislation in Minnesota when I was in the legislature to define it that way.
And the way he thinks Supreme Court justices should be chosen.
I want to appoint people who are strict constructionists and will apply the law as written, not make it up on the back of a napkin to suit their individual or personal agendas. That's number one.
During his Monday morning presser, when asked about endorsing Pawlenty, Governor Branstad denied any support.
There has been no discussions about me endorsing or supporting any particular candidate. I've said very clearly that I want to welcome them all to Iowa. I think they should come here. I think they should actively compete.
And the competing begins with the Iowa caucuses less than 1 year away. After leaving Pella, Pawlenty headed to the University of Iowa and will finish off his day at Dort College in Sioux Center. Other possible 2012 contenders scheduled to come to Iowa in the coming months for this series include former U.S. House Speaker Newt Gingrich and Minnesota Congresswoman Michelle Bachmann.
And these politicians are throwing their hats into the ring, but not officially yet.
No, Kevin, despite crisscrossing the state, none of these candidates have officially declared their candidacy for president.
All right, Laura, thanks.